Daniela.
My name is Daniela and I'm a police officer in Mexico City, but just traffic police. I need to speak English because sometimes tourists ask me questions in English. For example, they ask me for directions or some tourist information. I like studying at this college. The timetable works well. We have a 2-hour break in the middle of the day. I want to improve my listening. I find listening quite hard, and it's difficult to listen to something and make notes at the same time. So I need to do some extra listening practice.
Saeed.
Hi, my name is Saeed and I'm a dentist in Riyadh in Saudi Arabia. Sometimes English-speaking people come to my work, so I need to speak good English. This college is very good. The lessons are very interesting and we do lots of different things in class. I want to stay here for a term, until December. Listening and speaking is okay for me, but I need to work hard at reading and writing. I'd like to read books in English, maybe even some books about my work.
Justina.
Hello, my name's Justina, and I'm a photographer for a newspaper in Warsaw, in Poland. In the future, I'd like to study at a university in the UK, so I need better English to do that. Our teacher, Kate, is great. She's very friendly and she helps us a lot in class. Only one thing worries me a bit. The marks I get in tests. I think my progress is okay and I can speak better, but I'm not very good at tests and exams. But maybe I need to study grammar a bit more too.